to get in the car. Told him to wait. It was March 9th, 1977, in Dansville, Michigan.
At the car, right? You got the gasoline out of the garage and you came back into the house, right? You poured the gasoline around the bed and then you lit a match and ran to the car, right? Right?
Yes.
Okay, the kids were in the car and they were scared and crying and you started driving away. Francine, what were you doing? Where were you going?
Ran for my life. Ran for the life of my kids.
Francine, did you premeditate and plan the death of your husband, Mickey Hughes? Defense rests.
Come in here. I want to talk to you.